If you have a muzzle brake, now we put a muzzle brake on these guns, and you can just turn that muzzle brake off, and you can put it in a little bottle of Butch's Boar Shine, shake it up, and then you can clean out the gun. And then when you're done cleaning out the gun, you put some anti-seize on the threads, and then you thread the muzzle brake back on, tighten it up, and it's done. It's very simple to clean that muzzle brake. But for the most part, the cleaning procedure is the same.